and they're off. Precise moment, tussled out for the lead. And here's Raven Renee toward the outside, showing speed as well as against the odds. And Golden Enchantment in and amongst horses too. They head into the first turn run here, and it's a precise moment showing the way. Market Rally comes through the inside in company there with Golden Enchantment, and against the odds is toward the outside. Running along in fifth, races next up on the outside. That is Undulation. In between horses, races Goliath's Boy. Absolutely Chrome is one from last, and at the back there now it's Raven Renee, who was close to the pace early on, but now lagging at the back of the field. About 900 to run through an opening quarter here. 27 seconds flat. The pace is slow, and it's now set by against the odds. Goliath's Boy makes a big move, challenging for the lead now. Goliath's Boy up to the throat latch then of against the odds. They've opened up three in Golden Enchantment. Next race's Undulation. Market Rallies towards the inside now, taking over fourth, followed by Precise Moment, who has dropped off the pace, followed by Absolutely Chrome and Raven Renee. The half here was ticked off in 50-2. Here they come. Goliath's Boy to the outside, up against the odds. Both of them now turn for home together. Golden Enchantment has the rail running, followed then by Precise Moment and Market Rallies on the outside in the clear. 200 meters to go. Against the odds has the call. Against the odds, Market Rally looking to come on. Precise Moment looking for a seam as well. Here's Market Rally. Market Rally suddenly jumps in front and is going to the winner's circle. Market Rally by a length and a half in the end to against the odds, Precise Moment. Then came Goliath's Boy, who was in front then of Golden Enchantment, Raven Renee. Then came Undulation, and at the back there was Absolutely Chrome. The running time, 1:38 and 3.